I'm Dr. Trivengta Prasad. I'm a consultant orthopedic surgeon with Apollo Spectra Hospitals, MRC Nagar, Chennai. Knee arthroscopy is a very commonly performed procedure these days. It is performed most often as a daycare procedure. It is what we call a keyhole surgery, what is used as a fancy term. It is done through most commonly through very small two incisions, just stab incisions, what we call. And the size of the arthroscope that we use is probably thinner than a ballpoint pen or a pencil. So that is what goes into your joint. So what we are actually doing is, without opening the knee, we are looking through a camera inside your knee joint. Now that image is transmitted to a big screen where we can watch your entire joint. In fact, we can even reach areas of the joint which we cannot do by opening through a single incision. For example, if you make an incision in the front of the knee, it is extremely difficult to look at the back of the knee without actually doing a lot of damage to the in-between structures. Whereas with an arthroscope, even though you enter from the front, you can look all around the joint, in the front of the joint, the medial side, lateral side, and even in the back of the joint. So that way, through a small incision, you get a very global view of the joint. And it is what you look at the ligaments directly, all the anterior cruciate ligament, the posterior cruciate ligament, your menisci, your the cartilage, where there is a damage, whether it needs to be repaired or it needs to be removed. So all that decision can be made when you look directly at the inside of the joint. Even the entire procedure, the surgical procedure of correcting the ligament tear, that can be done through the arthroscope itself. There are other procedures like cartilage regenerative procedures. Those can be done through the arthroscope. So the arthroscope is a very extremely useful instrument for the orthopedic surgeon, and it is a boon for the patients, where many procedures can now be done without actually opening the joint. So the recovery from the surgery is much quicker, and the hospital stay is also much less. Thank you.